somewhere in 1990, and I saw some advertisement from Vadilal Ice Creams. There is a sales rep opportunity is there. Because I love ice creams, I had a kind of some vague imagination. If I join this company, I'll get free ice cream, unlimited. Chalo, resign this bank job and joined there. Then moved into quality ice creams. One particular time, quality walls. They wanted to exit from certain areas. That was the time thought came to me, saying, oh, this is the best opportunity. They're exiting in some towns. Let us enter the same towns. Bala being the technical person. So I convinced him.
Then we decided the time has come. We should quit and start our own manufacturing. See, picking an ingredient is an art actually. The same ingredients are available in different specifications, different formats. For example, pulp from Alfonso pulp from Ratnagiri, blackcurrant from Afghan, picking almonds from California. You should ensure that you are going to pick from the right source, right ingredient. After selecting the ingredients, then comes the process of mixing. For this, the equipments which are all going to be used are very important. If it is not of a standard, we may not get the best end product.
Yeah, this real Alfonso and crust is the new entrance for our portfolio.
It is a natural Alfonso pulp which goes into the product. Wherein if you bite real Alfonso product, it can just melt in your mouth. One of the customer in Mangalore expressed, this mango is so good, except the seed inside, it looks like a real Alfonso. Ice cream is a very, very sensitive product. While manufacturing, if the microbiology counts are not controlled, that is the one which affects the consumer's health.
Few mails I still remember, they say, I got transferred to some other location like Pune or somewhere. We are not able to get this product. Are you intending to launch? So that kind of, when the consumers acknowledge it, gives more kind of a kick earlier. At any cost, we have to be always more focused towards delivering the best and the best quality.
The machineries used in Dairy Day are imported machineries from Denmark, US and different parts of Europe. At the same time, having only machineries cannot give a best product. You have to have best of the best technical team, wherein Dairy Day is having dairy technologists, food technologists who are having 2 decades of experience. The best ice cream, if you want to define the color, flavor, texture, the moment a consumer looks at the product, he should feel, yeah, I should have this product. It should give a best fragrance. Then when you taste it, the flavor should come out in a very, very mild way rather than hitting your taste buds. And it should melt smoothly on your tongue.
at least the immediate short-term plan is the next 5 years journey is very clear. Say we should be a strong South Indian player. And after seeing this plant operations where it became around 300 employees, 300 has become 500, 700. This is giving a lot of further kind of inspiration. Chalo Dairy Day, including me, close to 1,000 direct employees are depending on this. Indirectly, like my retailers, wholesalers, other service providers, altogether close to 5,000 families are depending on Dairy Day. That is the one kind of excitement. Down the line, okay, this may become 5 times in turnover, obviously, at least 3 times of employment generation. 1,000 will become 3,000. 3,000, 5,000 families are depending on Dairy Day, including me. That will continue to drive us.
The way we are putting efforts, the way we are growing year on year, I don't think it will be a difficult task for us to achieve number one place in South Indian market.